from the ghetto.
Yeah.
The summer of 87, I changed my lifestyle, cause now I'm buck wild. I got my first cat and a cute smile, thinking how could I spend the summer with big fun, spending 50s and huns, drinking 1-5 runs, selling yank to keep my pocket on net for fucking all the massive J Scotties in this nigga's bucket. Soon after, I was rolling in my own lift, an 85 Cutlass. I bought it at an auction, kept a case in my motherfucking trunk, right along with a pump. Yet I was far from being a chump, but no one ever wanted to try a rough ass nigga like me, cause I was ready to kill or die. I straight gangsta on the edge, living danger, not a stranger, but I was a rearranger. I fucked a public enemy, a headbanger, a mind bender, barred from clubs cause I wanted to fight the bartenders. Then graduated from a punk to a tech nine, loading my clip, thinking that the world is mine. And the chief of police was really sweating my technique, cause I was on keys, taking his fucking daughter out to eating and fucking a man, a flat out freak battery. I gotta give a prop, but soon I knew she would rattle me to dizzy blind. Showing up, the bitch, he got mad and ratted, so I gathered her ass before she could testify. Dead on arrival, the minister had his Bible. They tried to pin it on me, show, but concluded it's suicidal. The judge called the case closed, no evidence of free to go. And that's the type of shit that happened when it was me time to get her. Me time to get her. Survival was my motive, so I stuck to make